You guys like to sing some songs? Now, I've done a bit for a long time called Love Stories with Love Songs. Okay, it's something that I tell my wife and mine story via love songs. But I'm going to try something new tonight. I want to tell one of your love stories with love songs. Okay? I'm going to tell one of your love stories. And so let's just see how this goes. I'm optimistic it won't be a total disaster. Some of you are getting ready to go to the bathroom right now. Let's go right here. Come on up, grab the microphone. Give him a hand, everybody. Give him a hand. Okay. We're going to talk about your guys' love story. Go ahead and introduce yourself to everybody.
I'm Paul, and this is Robin.
Paul and Robin, everybody. Give them a hand. So tell us, how did you guys meet? We're going to break it down a little bit. We're going to get to know each other. How did you guys meet? Tell us.
I bought a house, and she lived across the street.
Oh, okay. And when was this? How old were you guys? How long ago was it? When was this?
11 years ago.
11 years ago. All right. That's awesome. Okay.
Actually, 12, because we got married a year after we met.
Okay. Tell us how, who made the first move? Who stepped up to who? Okay, Paul. Okay, tell us about that. Tell us about, what was your first line? How'd you open it up? What'd you say to her?
Hi.
Yeah.
Hi?
Hi. Yeah. And if she ever needed any help doing anything, that she could come over and holler.
And you help her out. Okay, there you go. Chivalry. There we go. It's awesome. Okay, and then, Robin, what was your first, thought? When Paul comes over, what was your first, reaction? What did you think? Did you think he was cute? Did you think he was weird? Did you think he was creepy? What were we thinking?
I told my daughter he was a tall glass of water.
Oh! Tall glass of water. Woo! All right, now it's getting good. Is this before he said hi or after he said hi?
Actually, I think it was before he said hi.
Oh! She's just looking from the other side of the street. Okay, there we go. So tall glass of water. Where was your first date? Tell us about your first date. How'd it go? Where'd you go? And did it go well? Those kind of things.
It went well. We went bowling.
Bowling. Not a lot of love songs on bowling. But we'll do the best we can. Yeah, go ahead. You got something, Robert?
Every time I hit a pin, I got a hug.
Oh. Well played. So you go on your first date. How long did you guys date before Paul, started getting serious? Maybe drop the question. How long did you guys date before you got engaged?
We met in May and got engaged in December.
May, December. Okay, that was when you know, you know.
We did.
When you know, you know. Okay. December. Okay. And then tell us about your wedding. Where did you guys get married? Where did you go on your honeymoon? All those different things. Let's paint the picture for us. Paint the picture.
We got married out at Keystone State Park in the lodge and had church family there. And then we went to Las Vegas for the honeymoon.
Vegas.
It was just for the shows.
Just for the shows. I think we got ourselves some direction here. Okay, so give them one more hand, guys. We'll take the mic. Let's see how this goes. If it bombs, then we'll delete all footage of this from ever We're going to bring some love into the atmosphere tonight, everybody. Can we dim the lights just a little bit? Let's dim the house lights. We're going to bring some love and oh, yeah. I'm going to tell you a love story tonight about Paul and Robin. You know what she thought he was? A tall glass of water. She was over there on her side of the street, peeking at him while he mowed the lawn. Wearing that nice wife beater tank top. He'd go to the water hose, rinse himself off. Robin said, there must be something in the water. There must be something in the water. And so then Paul one day saw her looking at him in her binoculars. She waltzed over, knocked on the door. She answered the door. He said, hello, it's me. I was wondering after all this stalking you would like to be. And do I have a date for you? We're going bowling, baby. Oh, yeah. They started bowling. Paul had a great idea. He said, hey, boo, why don't we make a deal? Why don't every pin you knock down, I give you a hug? Robin rolls her first bowl, gutter ball. Paul said, we got to do something about this. Let's get some bumpers in these gutters. And every time she hit a pin, he'd go, hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How about cooking something up with me? And then they get engaged in May. Married in December. When you know, you know. Paul's song, he said, I ain't waiting around. You know why? When a man loves a woman, can't keep his mind off nothing else. He traded the world for the good thing and he's found. And they decided to go on their honeymoon. A good Christian couple that they are. They're going to the chapel and they're gonna get married. Going to the chapel and they're gonna get married, and then Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! Viva! Viva Las Vegas! That was fun.